Top 10 Cardio Sports. A lot of people get bored of the regular gym sessions. Once they have mastered the techniques and strategies of getting a successful workout done, they become uninspired. It is therefore important to mix up your workout sessions, and one viable way of getting this done is through cardio sports. Amazingly, these brand of unique exercises are known to burn calories and build muscles faster than some regular workouts. The energy, enthusiasm, and exhilaration that you can derive from cardio sports is second to none. Imagine sinking a three-pointer right at the end of a basketball game, or scoring a last-minute penalty kick in soccer. Oh, what a joy it brings. In a bid to diversify your workout routine, How2 Fitness has come up with a list of the top 10 cardio sports guaranteed to make you burn those calories while enjoying the thrill of these exercises. Cardio sports are mostly competitive in nature. You are not only participating to build muscle or shed weight, but you compete against others. You could compete as an individual or as a member of a team, depending on the sport you are playing. Now, let's get into the countdown. Number 10, running. Starting off the countdown is one of the most popular exercises or sports known to man. Running is one of the most popular cardio sports known to man and requires stamina, speed, fitness, and skill. You could start out by jogging, which will help prepare you for sprints and other long-distance runs. Sprints are very helpful when trying to burn those extra calories. Try sprinting for about 20 or 30 minutes to keep your calorie burn continuing after you've stopped. Some people take running more serious than others, probably because of the excitement and joy it gives them. If you are one of such people, you could join a local athletics team, where you could sign up for track and field competitions. Running is such an essential cardio sport. You can burn as much as 280 and 520 calories in 30 minutes depending on your speed and weight. I'll suggest you get those old track shoes out and run till the winds can't catch up. Number 9, soccer. Let's take it up a notch. The second cardio sport in our countdown is none other than one of the most widely played sports in the world. Soccer, or better known as football around the world, is one of the biggest sports with about a billion people watching and playing the sport. Soccer comprises of two teams of 11 players, each struggling to score as many goals as possible in the opponent's net. If you are not up to 11 players, you could adapt to playing a five-side match, or any number that suits the situation. Players must travel down the field quickly in order to keep control of the ball. There are shifts between sprinting and jogging, but these quick shifts help to increase aerobic capacity and improve cardiovascular health. Soccer also provides the following benefits: improved coordination, increased stamina, and flexibility. This cardio workout is very popular among children and beginners, who can also enjoy this beautiful game. People burn about 260 and 311 calories, respectively, when playing soccer for 30 minutes. No wonder this sport makes it to our list. Number 8, basketball. Next up, we have the sport that probably made most of us fall in love with our TV screens. Basketball. It is one of the most popular sports, with millions tuning in every week to watch the likes of LeBron James, Stephen Curry, Russell Westbrook, and many other NBA stars. The interesting thing is you can hardly go to any park without seeing a court. Basketball is great for strengthening the upper and lower body, and it also helps you develop strong bones. Just shooting hoops might not give you the feeling you desire from the workout. You want to increase the intensity? Challenge someone, one-on-one. An hour of playing 5-on-5 basketball helps you burn around 490 calories. Number 7, swimming. I am sure that some of us envy the likes of Michael Phelps or Chad LaClaw when they dive into the water and glide gracefully to the finish line. You too can enjoy that thrill and burn calories as well. It is one of the many reasons why swimming is on our countdown. The different techniques of swimming make it very easy for people to learn according to what best fits them. For cardio workouts, the point is to get your heart rate up, so rigorous swims are more effective than slow, leisurely swims. However thrilling this sport may be, you have to take things very slow. Don't rush into it if you don't have sufficient knowledge. You can try different strokes like the butterfly, breaststrokes, or backstrokes. However, the butterfly is best known to burn more calories than any other technique. You can burn as much as 420 to 630 calories when you swim for an hour. It is so fun that you can possibly lose track of time. Number 6. Rowing. Next on the top 10 cardio sports is rowing. We urge that you gain sufficient knowledge before trying this sport. As much as it does good to the body, we wouldn't want any mishaps along the way. If you want to get a great cardio workout that also improves strength, join a crew team. Rowing is a fantastic cardio exercise that burns about 400 calories per 30 minutes. It also strengthens your core and works on all muscle groups. Just like the other sports, it improves coordination and awareness. If you don't have access to a body of water, you can make use of the rowing machines at your local gym. Just remember to handle the equipment with care. Number 5. Cycling. At number 5, we have the sport that made Lance Armstrong into a global sensation. Depending on your speed, cycling is a great way to burn some calories. It does wonders to your legs and your belly. You can burn anywhere from 200 to 500 calories in just 30 minutes of this exercise. If you want to intensify your cycling workouts, we recommend trying spinning classes. These classes attempt to stimulate the difficulty of an outdoor bicycle course and are a great way to burn a lot of calories fast. Be careful when cycling on the road. Install head and taillights, especially if you are cycling at night. Number 4. Squash. Squash is the next sport in our exclusive list of top 10 cardio sports, and you will see reasons why. This sport offers one of the most vigorous workouts because of the quick exchanges. You have to perform lunges, lateral movements, and swing the racket. It works up a good sweat and strengthens the legs, torso, and arms. It involves an immense use of energy, and a lot of focus goes into the sport. You can burn as much as 770 calories when playing squash for an hour. Number 3. Hockey. Hockey can be played on ice and field. It is one of the most cardio-intensive sports around, and it makes way to the number 3 spot on our countdown. For ice hockey, you need to have some form of proficiency in ice skating. But if not, you can try field hockey. Hockey players are required to fly or run across the ice at high speeds for 20 minutes, the duration of a period in regulation hockey. In addition to boosting cardio, this non-stop workout also improves flexibility, endurance, and coordination. As all sports calorie depends on many factors, including body weight, a person weighing 125 pounds can expect to burn approximately 475 calories after playing hockey for 1 hour, while the person weighing 190 can expect to burn of about 700 calories per hour. Number 2. Volleyball. At number 2, we have volleyball. Volleyball can be enjoyed by both male and female. It can also be played on a court and at the beach, and is played by two opposing teams of two players each. It conditions the pecs, shoulders, arm, upper back, core, glutes, lower back, thighs, and calves. Furthermore, it is a low-impact sport because of the sandy terrain. If you play barefoot, it will be easier to burn those calories faster and work those muscles. You can burn as much as 490 calories playing volleyball for an hour. Number 1. Martial arts. The last, but in no way the least, is martial arts. A great deal of concentration and precision is needed in martial arts. It is one unique sport that we recommend you try every once in a while. It is more like a break from the normal sports we play. Martial arts demand swift movements and improve hand-eye coordination. They strengthen your core muscles and hone your balance. Taekwondo, jiu-jitsu, kickboxing, judo, and mixed martial arts are just a couple of disciplines that will get your heart pumping. You can burn anywhere between 360 to 955 calories during 30 minutes of martial arts. It depends on your discipline, your weight, as well as the intensity of your training. It is important for you to get familiar with the rules that govern each sport for safety, fair play, and healthy competition. Whatever sport interests you, please make sure to take the necessary precautions. Don't just jump into things. Instead, ask for directions, watch videos, and learn. Check out our other videos on sports like Top 12 Sports for Fitness, 8 Low-Impact Sports, and the 10 Sports with Most Injuries to help prepare yourselves when getting into these sports. Which sport would you say is your favorite for cardio? Share your experience of playing in the comment section below. Whether funny or intense moments, we would love to hear them. And if you haven't already, please make sure you subscribe to our channel, How To Fitness, where you will receive everything and anything that relates to working out and taking care of your body. We want to thank you for watching our video. Until next time.